And today we're gonna be checking out some Monster Train. As soon as I get the sound going here. There we go. Oh, hope everybody's had a good weekend. Hope everybody's being safe. Staying home, being healthy. Alright, but yeah, been interested in this game a couple weeks ago, I guess. I realized they just extended the beta, so I decided to sign up for it so I could play it. So, kind of excited here. Desktop audio loud. No, first time playing, so I think this is the tutorial. Was there a... Turn this music down a little bit. Yeah, let's turn you down a little bit, music. Oof. Alright, anything else? No. Alright. Alright, so, we're on a train with monsters. Oh, Crookie, where's your camera at, buddy?
Heaven's priests, these disciples have dedicated themselves to the service of heaven and will attempt to restore the life of their companions.
Forget them. They're much cheap punks. Protect your pyre. Come on.
If it takes too much damage from enemy attacks, your run is over.
Okay. We don't want that. Okay.
Enemies have boarded your train. Enemies lower into the lowest level and move up one level every turn. If they reach the top, they'll attack your pyre. Summon units to defend your train. You can play each unit card once per battle.
So, play this dude. Multi-strike attacks an additional time each turn. Rage plus 2 per stat decreases every turn. Okay. That dude now. Attack the Bone Shaker, yes. This does 2 damage, so I can just kill that. Okay.
Once you end your turn, combat plays out automatically. First, enemies attack the friendly unit closest to them. Then any friendly units who survive the attack get to hit back.
Okay.
Restore 3 health.
Fit them there, so they go there. Watch that. Restore health to that. Okay.
Capacity, okay.
Okay. And we'll heal him up.
Defeat the boss to win the battle. His relentless ability means that combat will continue in this room until you or he is defeated.
Okay.
Smagma 2.
Smagma 2.
flawless battle. Okay, choose a card, apply 5 rage, apply 4 armor, damage is dealt to armor for health, each point of armor blocks 1 point of damage, and then it's removed. Piercing. Damage dealt by this card ignores armors and shield. Okay. I like the rage of it. Apply 2 spikes. When a unit with spikes is attacked, the attacker takes 1 damage per attack. Okay. Restore 10 health, draw a card. Restore 2 health to all friendly units and deal 2 damage to all enemies. Spikes. We'll try the spikes out. Forge your units to gain new powers. 50 coins. Forge your spells to gain new powers. Gain an awoken unit. Go this way. Spell. Upgrade a spell with 4 magic power. Upgrade a spell with 4 magic power. Card from your deck. Oh, that does 6 damage. That's pretty good. Sure. I mean, what about this? This is 7 health. Do that again? Is it 10 damage? We do that. Okay. Cost 1, multi-strike 2, attacks an additional time each turn. That is 3. Sweet. Attacks all enemy units. That's a tank. Tanky thing. Take the tanky thing. Barb Disciple. These spike foes will make direct attacks more painful using spells from afar will let you fight without sacrificing units. Okay. 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 For the use on the same floor, gain a bonus, grant 2 spikes. Okay. Combat previews now enabled. The preview number shows the amount of damage each unit will take during the next combat phase. A red X means the unit will be defeated. Okay. Now a big boy in there. And then we've just roast that. Now he did have spikes. There we go. Oh, we don't get the... We don't have any damage spells. That sucks. That sucks. Costs 3. Give him rage. His attacks do 7, right? No, that makes his attacks do 12. Ugh. Afraid he's gonna die. Rage on him. Oh yeah, gets everybody. I forgot. That's what he does. Heal you. Heal you. Are you up there? Boss man's here. This one
he's gonna kill both now. Okay. 6 damage taken. Okay. A 5 range. Summon, apply rage to 3 friendly, rage 3 to friendly units. Okay. Consume, apply 3 rage. I think I want the unit. Deal 5 damage to the front enemy unit. Apply 4 spikes. Deal 2 damage, move that unit to the front. Free 5 damage, new spikes. Let's do the spikes. Spells, gain a Hellhorned unit. Units, restore 20 Pyre health. It's max, okay, I only lost 6, so I don't really need to restore the health on it. What's that? Okay. Alright, we'll go this way. Upgrade a spell cost, minus 1. Upgrade a spell with 4 magic power. Come on, lower cost or make something better. Oh, I can't do those. Okay, I can't go back. All right, this. Let's do this. Make it cost 2. That seems good. Okay. All right. Oh. Let me call. I can't do 4. That sucks. I really want that, dude. Take this one. What's in here? Hello, sir.
The historian makes his way towards the train in his usual carriage. Hellborn, how fortunate I am that your travels have finally crossed paths. I'm recording the events of Armageddon for posterity. Possibly futile, I know, but I shall make a fortune if you do somehow succeed. So, would you characterize yourself as honest, aggressive, or stealthy? Oh, okay, here we go.
Spend all your remaining ember, the amount spent magnifies the results. So I get money. Okay. Pyre gets plus 1 for every 10 you have. Deal 2 damage to an enemy unit. Slay plus 50. I'll take that.
Sneaky but smart, I see. Well, I shall have to change the narrative to support the truth, but nothing a few hours of editing can accomplish. Here's something for your assistance. Best of luck to you in the battles ahead.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy boy. Where's your camera? Where's your cat cam at?
Daedalus, heavily armored creations protect this ex-professor in his quest to safeguard Seraph and the Winged. Enemy units enter with damage shield. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Aedlis is the strongest boss you face yet. He moves between boards freely, but can be attacked if you clear out other enemies on that floor. Jaffa triggers. This bomb is triggered ability and will explode on this turn, dealing damage. Also, over units with purple trigger, I kind of see these elves there. Okay. And let's put in there. In there. I can't fit him there. Go in there, buddy. Okay, restore your health, so I need to, I should have done that. Put spikes on you. Okay. There we go. Okay, oh, this is gonna kill both of them. I'm still losing both. Some spells can only be played once per battle. Cards with consume are placed in the consume pile when played. They are not available again for the next battle. They're gonna die. Damn. Oh my god. No. Heal him. If I do that, he's gonna lose. If I do this, nobody dies. Shield.
That's not gonna matter. And I might as well just do the... The pyre will kill him, I guess. Major enhancements. Okay. A rare pack and unit banner. Artifact, plus 1 per turn, your pyre gets plus 10 and plus 20. That sounds good. Draw 1 additional card. Floor, 1. More mana. Choose a card, consume, apply quick. Attacks before enemy units during combat. Sword, full health, okay. Consume, apply 2 times rage and 2 times armor. Damn. That's pretty good too. Like that. Oh, and a unit. Branded warrior. Rage 3. Slay, apply rage 2 to friendly units. Cat's doing. I'll give him 16. Alright, what we got here? We got money. Duplicate any card except your champion. Restore 20 pyre health. I might have to go that way. Spells. Gain an artifact. Select or move up to 2 cards from your deck. Ricky, what do you think? I think we have to heal the... Oh, so many ways to go. All right, I'm gonna risk it. All right, I'm gonna. Card with consume is played, deal 20 damage to the front enemy unit. Rage does not decay on friendly. Yeah, please. Okay. Move a spell, upgrade a spell to remove consume. Oh. Consume off of one of these. Or reduce something's cost. And make it stronger. Oh, that's the cost. And I can make that cost 1. He goes up to 11 health yield. I want this. Oh, well, let's remove this. To remove one more of these. Okay. Is that everything? Yeah. All right. Undergo trials for greater risk and reward. Activating the trial will make this battle more difficult, but you'll earn an extra reward if you win. Clipped Tormentors, they might be low-level recruits of the Clipped, but they'll overload you with penance if you don't take them out quickly. Aggressive Amulet. Get 100 coins. Try it. Go. Purge. Oh, crap. Okay, hold on. You up here. Going to flash you, get spikes on you. Oh, he's gonna be dead. Damn it. Full health, yeah. Alright. Damn it. Eight, he's gonna take, ugh. Kill that. Hold on. Let me look at this. What is this? Oh, okay. Killed this, he's only gonna do 10. That'd give me 6 armor. Which means he's still gonna die. Thank you, everybody. Still gonna die. Man. come yet. That's what's bad. Oh my god, he's got 250 health. I have no way to save him. The pyre? No. Yeah. Three hits is gonna kill it. He's gonna do 90 damage. Level up. Move a unit to the front and apply 10 armor. Oh, that's pretty good. Summon abilities trigger an additional time. Okay. Assume apply regen 2 and spikes 2. Add 2 copies of this card to your discard pile. Pretty good. Grant plus 1 stack of spikes each time it is applied. Okay. Cool. Sounds good. Thank you for participating in the Monster Trial Beta. Okay, enjoy the beta. Full game will have more content features, 3 more clans, 100 plus more cards, new events, new bosses, 30 more artifacts, logbook feature. Let's go. Hey, Sammy.